Yo, what's up, guys? So today we're gonna be doing the new raid, Curse Train, and we're gonna be doing solo on it using a Muscular Sorcerer. So the trade I got with him is crazy. I got Swift one and no, not Swift one. Actually, three Swift, Swiftness three, and Sonic one. Oh shit! I forgot to farm. So at the very start of the wave, you're gonna have to farm first. Upgrade that and place another one. So we brought Katakuri with me since he's hybrid and it can attack the flying units. That's why I brought him with me. But if you have Natsu, then that's even better. Or Sukuna. So we're only gonna be upgrading Abulma until upgrade 4. And that's gonna be it. So we're gonna be placing Muscular Swordsman. Sorcerer. This area. And place Rockstar Soul. Auto use. Upgrade him one time. And we should be good to go. Then place Katakuri over here. And place another one. So for pink Rockstar, it's only gonna be until there to upgrade 4. And pretty much we're good to go with upgrading our units. So when fly units comes, you need to check their HP. So this one is like 9k. Then you're gonna have to upgrade your Katakuri. I'll be placing Katakuri all the way from here. Fly units are very slow, so they're not that much of a threat. Crazy SP, dude. if you don't have this trait on Muscular Sorcerer, you should be good with other traits such as just Sonic alone or Swiftness tree, or even get Critical tree, as well as some other good traits over there such as Precession or Requiem. Or you could also bring other buff units such as Curse Fighter, since attacking units allows your unit to damage them 15% more. For our the last wave, now we're gonna have to sell our Bulma since we don't need them anymore. Then upgrade the remaining money on as you guys can see on the fly units, their max HP at the last wave will be 40,000. So you would need about like damage of your category would be about 10k. Alright, there we go! Sheesh! It still has an evolve, I'm pretty sure. It's not evil yet. Alright, there's the evil awakening. This is going crazy. Alright guys, GG's y'all. So if you need more other units for me to do on raid, just make sure to comment down below on which unit you need help with. Peace y'all.